I'm Michaela Vernava in the PNC Sports Corner. The rocky road that is the MLB season amid the coronavirus pandemic is getting bumpier by the day. On Saturday, the Athletics' Ken Rosenthal reported 4 to 6 more members of the St. Louis Cardinals have tested positive for COVID-19, resulting in the postponement of Saturday night's game against the Milwaukee Brewers. This after the Brewers' home opener against the Cards was scrapped on Friday. The latest postponement accounts for the 4th cancellation out of 15 games scheduled for Saturday.
PNC Bank, helping to make banking easier.